The round mound of rebound is in town. Charles Barkley is in Sacramento for a Kevin Johnson fundraising event.
Now, we know where Sir Charles stands in the race for mayor in Sacramento and the race for the presidency. Sacramento, he says, is still a cow town and boring. In an interview this afternoon, Barkley was less exuberant and irreverent. He had a lot to say about the financial mess and what he meant when he famously said that athletes should not be looked up to as role models.
I have one rule in life. If everybody live by it, we'll be a lot better off. Never spend more money than you make. Let's just start there. If you live by that rule, nobody will ever get in financial trouble. Talk shows do a really good job of confusing people. They throw words out there like Democrat, Republican, liberal, and conservative. America is divided by economics. It's really rich people against poor people. And the rich people have screwed up America. They've gotten so greedy. Poor people in this country don't have a chance right now. And it's strictly laid at the feet of rich people. They've done a terrible job, both Democrats and Republicans. And I just feel sad. I feel sad for the people. Because we vote for these people. They're supposed to take care of us. And they've done a terrible job, plain and simple. These people who run all these major institutions, they're crooks. And hey, listen, that's a lot of people who made money on this situation. And because they knew, and we're bailing them out. I do not, even though we had to do it, I do not think the bailout was a good thing. We had to do it, but I don't think overall it was a necessarily good thing. And see, our politicians are idiots. And what I mean by that is, when they got all these baseball players want to get on TV and grill them, they should have these guys who have ran all these financial institutions, they should have public hearings. Now, when they want to get Mark McGuire and Jose Canseco and Roger Clemens on TV and make them look like idiots for doing steroids, all these politicians up there popping their collars and acting like they just want to be seen on TV. Now we got one of the worst financial crises since the Great Depression happening. And they don't bring anybody. They just bail them out. And to me, that's a travesty.
The statement you once made about, you know, we shouldn't have athletes be role models.
No, what happened there, and obviously, clearly, we got issues in the black community as far as black-on-black crime. And regardless of whether Kevin Johnson's mayor, Barack wins president, we as black people, we got to do better. We've got to get our education. We got to stop killing each other. We got to stop having more kids than we can afford. The reason I made that commercial, I noticed something. We still, unfortunately, got a lot of segregated schools. When I would go speak at predominantly white schools, I always ask these kids, what do you want to do when you grow up? I said, well, how many of y'all want to play sports when you grow up? Only about 5% would raise their hand. I said, what do you want to do? I want to be a doctor, lawyer, engineer, teacher, fireman, policeman. But when I would go speak to a predominantly black school, every kid raised their hand. So what I tried to do, I wanted to start a national debate on role models. And what I was really trying to do, I want more black kids to think that they can be doctor, lawyer, fireman, teachers, and things like that. That to this day is the thing I'm most proud of I ever done. Unfortunately, people didn't listen to me. They started arguing about our athletes' role models. What I was trying to do was start a dialogue about why so many black kids only think they can be entertainers and jocks.
And you couldn't tell from that picture right there, but Sir Charles has lost a lot of weight. He's working out every day and watching what he eats, he says, and getting down close to his former playing weight of about 250 pounds. He also has some things to say about the Sacramento Kings and their upcoming season and their chances. Del Rogers will have more on that here in just a few minutes.